So it's Alexis here, and I look a little bored, but it's okay. But today I'm gonna just be doing my makeup because I haven't really done a sit down get ready with me on my channel. So you know, why not become a beauty guru now? But yeah, so if you wanna watch me get ready, then let's go on to the video. Okay, so first I'm gonna put some headphones on to listen to some music, but like, you know, I'm not trying to get copyrighted or anything. I'm getting ready to go nowhere, but like, it's okay, you know. Okay, and I already have my bangs clipped in, but I like to be extra and put these wolf ears. I don't know if I like my setup because you can see the mess and everything, but like, it's okay because I moved my room around. Like, when do I not? I actually like how I look right now. And I'm grounded. I don't even know if that light makes a difference. Okay, it does. Okay, so I'm going to just get this spoolie and this brush, and I'm going to use my L'Oreal Paris, and I already have an eyebrow tutorial, so I'll come back when I'm done with that. So walk it like I talk it, walk it like I talk it, walk it like I talk it, you walk it like I tick like I talk it, walk it like I talk it, walk it, walk it like I talk it, walk it, walk it like I. So like, I don't know, I was kind of pissed off. So, you know, I went to go pierce myself, and then I hid it for about 2 weeks. Hey guys, so right now, I can't find all the clips that I recorded. So it's like, it's pissing me off because I recorded so long, like such a long video, and I can't even find the clips. But like right now, I'm just going to explain what I'm doing. Right now I'm explaining like how I got grounded and stuff about my piercing or whatever. And then also I just took the, I don't know what palette, but I'll have everything linked down below and what shade and everything. But I just took that shade and then I just blended it in. And yeah, I'll be back when the other clip starts. Okay, and then I'm gonna just take that same shade in this eye. And so, I hid it for about 2 weeks, and it was funny because I stayed after for a game. I forgot what game it was. What game was it? I think it was, yeah, football game. And my mom picked me up, and you know, I would put it in school. But like, once I got home, I'd take it off, or before I got into the car. And this day, I got into the car, and you know, I was acting like I was a shit, and I forgot to take it out. And my mom was like, "What is that?" And I was like, I took it out like nothing. I was like, "Oh, it's just a glue on." She believed me. I was like, "No, it's actually real, like, what the fuck?" And then I'm gonna take this shade. Had to make sure it was still recording. Okay, and then I'm gonna just put that in the corner. I'm gonna get my other brush. And then, so yeah, I got grounded. But I get to go out next week, so it's okay. I just got grounded for the weekend, which is fine because I've been going out every weekend, and it's okay. I got a break. I need some lit music right now. I'm gonna listen to some sad. Let's do Marvin's room. Okay. So next, I'm gonna cut the crease. Thank you.
distracting. Sorry, don't know English. Where is my foundation? It's okay. I'll use my other one. Ooh, why is this all missing?
Of course it's missing.
Okay, so I'm gonna get this. And then I'm gonna get this brush. I got it from my BoxyCharm, so I don't even know. But basically, I want to stretch my eye out and just follow my crease. There's plenty of how to cut your crease videos, so you can go watch one of those because I'm not about to teach y'all. I never go all the way because I always just blend it out at the end. And I'm gonna get this line. I had a 4-day weekend. It was boring as fuck. I wish I was home. Wait. Yeah. Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Yeah. And I had my conference. Comment down below how your conference went, because like mine went amazing. Amazing. Where did my brush go? And then I'm just take the brush that I used to like blend out my concealer, and I'm gonna just tap the concealer. And no, that's not enough, so I'm gonna get my beauty blender. And I'm gonna take off like this because I don't need it. Okay, so I'm back again. So this is like the clip that really got messed up. You guys didn't see how I did my eyeliner, and also I put a gold color in the crease from the Jaclyn Hill, and I'll also put the color in the description. And then I put the LA Girls glitter on top of it on my crease. So yeah. Okay. So then I'm gonna use this LA Girl. Boop boop boop, and I'll be back when I'm done with this because you guys do not need to see me do this.